Heck yeah. Well, hey, we're not stopping. We're not slowing down. What is this? So five bonus. Yeah, no, we're all the bonuses, all that stuff. I've decided after having not decided or having changed my mind many times. No, we're just we're finishing the story and then we're going to figure it out from there. Because for now, it's on to Jabba's Palace. Because is it a Star Wars game if we don't have to go deal with a Hutt? Ah, Return of the Jedi. It's funny, as a kid, I think this was way up on my list of favorite Star Wars movies, and now it is third at best, potentially fourth. Behind Phantom Menace. Alright. We'll just, that Empire secretly began the construction of a new armored space. More powerful than the first Red Death Star. It was a galaxy something or other. Didn't even bother. Frankly, the turnaround time on this Death Star, crazy. When you compare it to the first Death Star and how long it took to even get to that point. Scenes you appreciate really a lot more as you get older. Darth Vader's entrance to the Death Star in this movie, where he's got a little platoon of soldiers lined up and he's got some officers there to greet him. Like, he's important. He's got people there to greet him. And then he tells them the Emperor is coming to the Death Star, and the entourage that is there to greet them when he shows up is massive. By comparison, it's just a really, it's a cool way to show, like, oh yeah, Darth Vader's, like, hot shit. You think he's, like, the coolest guy there ever was, right? Yeah, nah, he's nothing to the Emperor. The respect they give the Emperor is crazy compared to the respect they give Darth Vader. Breaking into a Hutt's palace. Again, would it really be a Star Wars game if we didn't have to do this at some point? Alright, what do I need to do? Ow! Ow! You're the Gamorrean. Alright. Princess Leia is great because she can dodge. Got it. Oh, it's the weird spider dude. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. Did the Gamorrean just block that blaster bolt? Overpowered and... Oh. Sorry. I didn't know you guys jammed. That's great. It's Screw you! And your axe, your giant axe that melts poor Mara Jade. Where are we going? Oh, it's the Bosk man. Not Bosk. What's his name? Or what's this bounty hunter's name? Yato. I cannot remember for the life of me what this disguise is supposed to be. Like, who she is supposed to be. For some reason, there's a part of me that's saying, hey, this is, like, she's supposed to be a specific bounty hunter whose identity she stole. Which I'd believe, and I think that'd be pretty cool. But it's been a minute. Oh, wait a minute. I was like, oh god, a guy with a lightsaber! And I'll be real, because of the, clothing, I legitimately, for some reason, thought it was fucking Count Dooku. Just choking him out, casually killing him. You do not need to come say hello to Luke Skywalker. Ah! Come on! Oh my god. He just stays in the swing. I'm gonna hop back here. You can't touch this. My. Lightsaber, it's so hard. What do you say? Oh my lord. Why didn't I just shut this pipe? I had the chance. Just picking them up and casually tossing them, Luke Skywalker is. Oh, it's money. There's money in there. Got it. Alright, well, again, I think I just need to stop myself from trying to stop and blow everything up and just accept that I'm gonna miss some things. And come back, because the reality is most of this will be way easier. Oh my god. Get out of here. Frankly, brutal. Enough of the pigmen. That's what I have to say about this. Enough. Goodbye. Enough of you. Enough of that. Enough of you. What am I doing here? What's my goal? What's my motivation? Alright, my motivation is apparently hop down here. Bam, bam. Pull both of these on my own because I'm Princess Leia. Don't need you. Alright. I'm a bounty hunter. Sort of. Also, if that's what thermal detonators looked like, that'd be horrifying. Please, I had to fight one Rancor already in this past week. You think I'm afraid of another one? Not afraid, but I'm less afraid than I would be.
I am not afraid.
Man, I'm gonna have that musical stuck in my head for the next 1700 years. Oh, a new age will dawn on this earth, and I will have still have that musical. Ooh, ooh, no, I almost made it. Collect all the cash. Hey. All right. Dealt with. Save our boys. Can we save that Gonk droid? He doesn't deserve that fate. Whatever's happening to him over there? No. What is this shit? No. No. Get it over there. So confused. No, I'm trying to save the Gonk droid. Oh! Gazootite to myself. Sorry, apologies. Where am I angling this thing for? Thanks, chat. Oh, by the way, Bedroski, because you're here today, you'll be excited to know that the plan for Friday is basically Baldur's Gate all day. As soon as I am able to start streaming, I plan on streaming Baldur's Gate until I am done wanting to stream Baldur's Gate. to make up for the fact that I haven't streamed Baldur's Gate all week. I'm excited. We are in a really cool spot. I am constantly blown away by that game. And just the sheer amount of stuff that's in there. Like, I feel like I'm simultaneously blowing through the game, like, act two, just going and going and going and going and going. And then I'm like, well, no, because I don't know if I would say I felt that way ever about act one. Maybe at the beginning, I had the thought of like, wow, I'm moving pretty quick. And then, like, the Underdark happened, and I went, oh, just kidding. I feel like I'm going quick. The reality is there's so much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong? We're taking the back street. Get out of here. I'm sick of you Gamorreans. I'm just done with ya. Gotta be real. There's an enemy class. Nope. That's what I thought. I was like, there's not enough. There's too many pegs. We're missing one. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-da! Get up there. No, don't you do that. Get out of here. Just trying to do the thing. There we go. 99% certain I'm gonna have to build something somewhere, so. Blow you up, pull the lever, kill this dude. That's. Alright. Laugh at my own inability to figure out. Ah! Alright, now then. Enough of you. Do I need Princess Leia? Well, sort of, but not really, is actually the answer. The answer is sort of, but not in the way that I was hoping for. Oh, do I need to push this stupid ramp down? Why? SpongeBob. All right, let's go. Up, up, up we come. Come on, everybody. Now, here we go. It's the brand new version of the Dotsy Do. Man, I am made of outdated memes. Let's all take a moment to appreciate that fact. outdated memes, references, and... Okay. Maybe it's not? It looked like a... Oh, you need a bounty hunter. Ha 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 ha. Moment, but hey. Nope, just you need C-3PO. Human cyborg relations. I just had a funny thought. Earlier I mentioned, like, hey, how do you think Darth Vader felt, like, realizing, like, had actually taken a moment to be like, wait a minute, what droids are those? When he was in, when they were in the Death Star, and it really is just a really funny image to me of just like, I'm sorry, my master rolled up and he's got two droids with him? Yeah. Do they look like this and this? Yeah. All right, get everyone off the station. What? Get everyone off the station. We're done. We're dead. No, what? Sir, what do you mean? Yeah, no, there's nothing those three can't accomplish. We don't know how, I don't understand it. That's great, Gamorreans. That's great. Great, Gamorreans. It's great. Gamorreans. That's a pit to a Rancor. And dealt with. Alright, and then we need a hat. Which I guess you can get in here, probably. Alright. I like how this Princess Leia doesn't care. An actual hat. I wonder what could be behind this curtain, guys. I hope nothing bad. Shkadoink. All right. Depression. We're so close. Oh, well. Yeah, unless there's anything else in here that gets shot. Probably needed a little bit of dodge. Okay. Never mind. Hold on. I know what I said, but I'm real close. There we go. And things that we don't need to have, I don't have to do the next time through, that's what you want. Two guys and some Gamorreans that we've been punking on this entire time.
Oh, Oh!
Oh, I had more chances for money by the look of it. I did, in fact, have more chances for money. Excuse me. Don't mind me, I'm just C-3PO. I was gonna say, can you get out of here? Oh. Oh, I get it. Bait him with the Gamorreans, hit him with the rock. Go. Does it just run over here? You need big dumb rancor, you. Maybe not. All right. Send out a clown again. Oh, I bet I get it. I bet I get it. And he's gonna be like, no, I wanna eat my pig in silence over here where nothing can happen. There's no rocks here. So those are not... What? I don't understand. At all. What? Both open. And I can't pull this. This only leads me up here. All right. Did it glitch? Did it really glitch? Is that what happened here? Seems to be. Well, hold on. but again. We may have just found a glitch, guys. All right. Well, that's a bummer. Because what it says is I should be able to come over here. You should come down. He'll grab himself a little Gamorrean snack. And then I'm supposed to come over here and pull the lever. But I'm standing next to this lever. And it does not appear that I can pull it. So I think, sadly, I need to go to Mos Eisley Cantina. And we're going to have to replay that entire first level. That's less than ideal. Okay. Let's make him go to sleep. That's fine. Real quick, I think when I... Is there anything I can get here? I can buy these gold bricks. That doesn't do anything for me. Just for toggle. I don't know what this is. I'm just going to buy. Disguise, fertilizer. Beep, beep. Super slap. Character studs. For 100,000. Alright, well, I don't know what that necessarily does for me at the moment. I just wanted to buy something, I'll be real. I was annoyed I wanted to buy something. And honestly, looking at the time, shoot. I think I just have to be done. I think I just have to be done. I'm like looking at the time, like, oh, can we finish the game today? No, of course not. Of course not. We do finish half of Empire Strikes Back. And of course we encountered a bug that stops us from finishing the Rancor Pit, but... All right, we're going to call it there for today, folks. Thanks for hanging out, though. It was a good time. We finished Crisis. That was a great, great moment in gaming history right there. Finished episode 5, which means we'll keep on with episode 6 and hopefully get through the Rancor Pit next time. But that'll be next week. Tomorrow's going to be back at it again with Dark Forces. Trying to get through Mysteries of the Sith and see if we can blitz through that. If we manage to finish another game this week, I will be over the moon. I will be thrilled. It would feel so good. And then otherwise, like I said, it's going to be a long Baldur's Gate stream on Friday. But that'll be later in the week. Thanks for hanging out, y'all. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, we're over on YouTube. Exact same name. All of our past playthroughs over there. Uploading constantly uploading. But until then, hope you have a good one. Enjoy the rest of your day, y'all. Peace out.